Hey, Simon from Easy Peasy Guitar, hope you're well. So today we're going to look at an E major chord, which is this chord here. You're going to take the index finger of the left hand and pop it on the first fret of the G string. You're going to take the ring finger, the fourth finger from the left hand, and pop it on the second fret of the D. And the middle finger is going to go one above on the second fret of the A string. You press down hard as you can, and then with your thumb, all the way from the bottom E. Let's look at that again. Index finger under the guitar, first fret of the G string. Ring finger, second fret of the D, and middle above it on the second fret of the A. Nice and hard, one, two, three. That's an E major chord.